Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to place an order in iWriter.com. To place an order, you have to click Get Content. And then if you want an article written, you just have to select Have Articles Written. Maybe you already have an article and you want to rewrite it, then you have to select Articles Rewritten. Also, you can order Kindle book written and ebooks from iWriter.com. So let's show you how to order an article here. Select Have Articles Written, and then you can write a project description, something like project 1, project on 5 articles. 1000 words, so that you can see the name easily and understand what kind of articles you are getting here. And then you have to select the category. So let's say you have something like this from your website. For you have a food and drink related blog and you need articles, you select category food and drink, then you select the article length, maybe 1000 word or maybe 5000 word, 4000 word, anything. And you want to select the article language, you can select any language here, but if you want English article, then definitely English US. And you can select level of writer. If you select basic, it means all the novice writer, new writer will write all this article, and you get it very cheaply. For 1000 word article, you get it for $7.5 per article, so it's pretty cheap. But if you select premium, you will have to pay 10.5. if you select elite, it means you will have to pay 18.50 for 1000 word article. If you select one elite plus, then you will have to pay for $64.75 per article. But from my own experience, I can say there is not much difference between these two. Even sometimes you will find very good writer in basic writers. So it all depends. Actually, you'll have to try a couple of things, couple of articles, ordering from premium and basic. You will find that you are getting a lot better writer than elite or elite plus. I have used once elite, and what I found was completely frustrating. And once I used Edit Plus, it was also frustrating, because these guys who wrote the article in Edit Plus were not native, and I was paying them over 64.764 for only a simple 1000 word article. Then I have decided to stick to basic, and I have found multiple good writers. So I would recommend to stick with basic. And then you will have to put the key keywords there. If you have any, maybe you have best juicer in 2017, this is your keyword, so you write it here. If you have another keyword, right here, top, maybe this is one of your keyword, maybe you have another. If you you can add as many keyword you want. Every single keyword you want, it means it's a different article. This one is a single article, this is another one single article. And if you continuously add 10 15 20 100 keyword there, it means you are ordering 100 articles. So if you notice, I have add two keyword here, and it is 50. Total project cost is 15 now. It means 7.5 per article. So these two keywords is to particular article. And then you have to select here article writing style. You can select professional tone or friendly tone. So if you have a niche blog, or if you have a niche blog where you write for your affiliates, then I would certainly recommend friendly tone. But if you have a blog and where you give expert opinion, then you should go with professional tone. And then the article purpose, you may write here something like, I will publish the articles on my ventilated block. So this is what you can write, whatever have you in your mind you want to use it. Maybe you want that for Wipe 2.0 articles, so you can write, I will publish them in my Wipe 2 blogs. Then you have to write the special instruction. Now what are these special instructions? Special instructions are the main thing you should put in this order form. They can be something like this. I want my article to be copy script free, no plagiarism or no error in grammar, and also you can include how many keywords you want or how your article should be formatted. You can include something like please follow the format given, and then you can write all the instruction you have. Maybe you can write follow the format and instructions given. So basically you include here what you want in your article or what you don't want and how you want to see your article written, and also you can write something like, if you don't follow my instructions, I will not approve your article. So simple as that. So if you just include the format instruction or however you want your article to be written, just input the instruction here. And now here is another interesting thing, submit project to a list of writer. If you have already found some great writer in iWriter, or if you have someone recommended, you can type in their name. I have couple of good writer here. Maybe I can write I had a very good writer here named Judy, but seems like she is gone. Her profile is not showing up here. So just like this, you can, if you have very good writer known, you can include their name here. Include their name here, and you can click submit project. And when you click submit project, you have all the brief details here. So content type article, two content, 1001 each. 7.5 project, and then you click, if you think that you know I need to edit something, click back to edit, or if you think you are done, you click submit project, and that's it. And the order will be live. When an order is live you will see them here. Article being written, article not completed, to whatever amount of article you order, article, if anyone started writing article, you will see, find them here. Article being written one. If you click view, you will see who is writing the article, and you can see their profile. After the article is completed, you can find here article completed. You can click view and you will see that your article is submitted, and you can review the article. You can simply review the article and approve it, decline it, or ask for rewrite or any edit. When an article is submitted, after you put the order, you will see here one article pending, two article pending. You can click here and see the article, how was it written, if it is well written or not. Then you can decide whether you want to approve the article or you want to send it back for rewrite, or you want to decline, reject it. It's all up to you. According to the quality, you can approve it or reject it. And another thing is, I would like to show you one live example of how I write the data for my own blogs. So if I here is a project I had. You can also find this save project here. If you put any order, then you will find them here. So this is one of the article I ordered for one of my blogs, previous blogs. So it is GTST article. I know what it means, because this is my blog. I ordered 500 word article. It was It was a different block, so I ordered 500, but I always recommend ordering over at least 1000 or 2000 is great, because currently search engine give a lot of priority to 2000 plus words content. So, and you see I have selected basic and I have there four keywords. It means for I want four different article, and it is for it will cost me 12, and then friendly tone. And here I have written this article will be published on a niche site created to promote Amazon product, Amazon affiliate site. So that's it. And in the special instruction you see that what I have written. I have given a big instruction here. The instruction is pretty much of an article here. So how I have written it, read the full instruction carefully, please follow the exact format given, and this is the total instruction here. Even this is the please use only simple short sweet sentences. And another important things I wanted to mention so that he can write a good article for me. And this is the format given: introduction, the TV with some great compelling line, 3-4 pros, 1-2 cons, show the arguments why the TV is best, write the conclusion using all the persuasive words and call to action. And I have even given the title for the articles so that he doesn't have to worry about titles. I have given the title for him so that he can easily take it from here and write it. Also, I have mentioned that article has to be reader friendly. It has to give value to the reader. And I have also mentioned that this is my new project and I will need 50 plus articles soon. And then I have mentioned that check and double check the spelling, grammatical error, sentence structure before you send me for the approval. And then thank you, thank you. And then I ordered the article. So basically this is it. If you need any help with ordering article on iWriter, just let me know, make a comment, and I will help you my best. Thank you so much for this help.